media, some of you witnessed them. They are in a group, and they wanted to disrupt this very peaceful facility. Who will not permit it? Who will go by the public order law? Who will go by the principles of contemporary policing? That is democratic policing. And that is why we're doing more of engagement. That is why you've not seen some kind of hard police action. But we are still engaging with them, and it is our hope and wish that they will abide by what they agreed upon by moving forward, and let us end this demonstration peacefully, inconclusive. So have you?
We never win.